you. You're gonna recognize more.
Come on over, see what's going on, everybody. No, you can just come out.
Yeah, oops, I'm sorry.
Come out and see your wife win her Shining Star Award. I will throw her under the bus, though. All she has said in the lobby is how miserable you were today. Sorry. So we are here to recognize Dee Dee with her shining star. When Thompson delivered well over 18,000 doses of COVID vaccines to the community, Dee Dee was there showing incredible dedication. It came as no surprise because Dee Dee is someone who always goes above and beyond. One colleague said, "For all the clinics I have worked at, Dee Dee is there before and after me working tirelessly. Dee Dee rarely asks for help and makes sure to track all doses and ensures they get to the correct patients. She makes the community a better place to live in by making the vaccine so available. The clinics would not have been such a success without Dee Dee. Plus, she always makes time to check in on the pharmacy employees and manage our problems and make herself available to talk to. While retirement is no doubt the biggest reward for all of your hard work, Dee Dee, we would be remiss if we were not to acknowledge all you have done. So thank you and congratulations on your shining star." I hope your cake is better, buddy.
It's not working.
You're welcome. So come on in, Tim. We'll take a picture with your wife. Go ahead, and as the official rest of the family can come in.
Go ahead.
Come on,
guys.
So Anne's the official photographer.
I'll be like a second. You get in there. I'll take it. Yeah.
Okay. I got to share.